This experiment reveals why the colors of the fish we see in shallow waters are so incredibly vibrant.